Gdish. And guys, I have to tell you, I have not Googled myself in over a week.
Oh my!
I know, wow, man. It's
no, seriously, congratulations.
Baby steps,
you've come a very long way.
I'm so proud of you.
Hey, so I have to warn you guys, my Uncle Hank might be stopping by with his girlfriend. Sometimes they can be a little bit...
Woo! Tacaroni and cheese!
Oh, no!
You remember my old lady?
Yeah, Randi.
Yeah.
Randi with an I.
That's right.
Who's your friend? And who are her friends? He meant her boobs. I'm allowed to look. Hey, I know you. Lance Armstrong.
Right. Just be cool.
All right, let's get a drink. Bring me to the bar. Baby's Thursday.
Not mine. I'm serious. It's not mine.
You sound like a libertarian. Oh, you want to talk about Ron Paul? We can talk about Ron Paul.
Yes, I would love to talk about Ron Paul. All right, ladies, bring it down a notch. Who wants to play bruise, rash, or birthmark?
But is Paul Krugman a true Keynesian economist?
Whoa! Pull the brake! Wow! Way to kill the party vibe, Dr. Nerd. This guy like Dr. Nerd or what?
We're talking about serious issues here.
I'm not with him.
Hey! Hi. Carmen Electra, right?
Yeah.
Hey, if I had a nickel for every time you gave me a boner, I would have $400. Oops. And 5 cents.
Any special person is here today, but I don't want you to treat me like anybody else. Just because I was the guitar tech for the Spin Doctors on the box. Thank you.
Can somebody please get the scabies medication salesman out of here?
Oh, sorry. Not my full-time job. Something I do for a friend.
I'm sorry. These are the biggest band-aids I have.
Do you want to help me put them on?
Absolutely not.
No, just... I'll let you rip them off later.
You know, honey, I know we've been talking about marriage for a long time now.
Yeah.
And I think on a beautiful day like this would be as good a time as any.
Hey, can I pitch you guys a money-making idea?
Okay, so that was your stepdad or your boyfriend?
All the same in the back of the dark van, my friend.
No. Scratch and sniff tattoos.
Wow. Don't smell me, please.
Are you gonna be a dick or what?
How do you get your eye makeup to look like that?
Oh, you put on a Wet n' Wild Black Midnight, real thick, pass out in your own vomit, wake up the next morning. Ta-da!
No. You want to hear a movie idea?
No.
About a bear that goes into space called Space Bear?
You did black market Japanese game shows?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
Ew. No, that's right. They're blindfolded, so they think it's someone else. Good. I'll take another one. Oh, crap! Oh. It's just a waterfall. I thought I was pissing myself again.
Three words. Adults only water park.
What's up?
That's an awful idea.
Lonely girl, I can't believe you're here. This is unbelievable. How did you get away from that cult?
You have internet where you live?
Only if I climb on top of my roof and steal it from my cousin. I have another tequila and Snapple.
Thanks for killing my boner.
What's the grossest thing you've ever done for money?
Zephron, $3 million, that's all I need. You shut your mouth, Brett Ratner!
Alright.
Shut your mouth!
Let
You're
it
lucky
go.
There's a wall!
What did the judge say about your temper?
Zac! Killer party, man, amazing.
Yeah, whatever. You guys can't drive, you know.
Like I got a driver's license. Bus pass. Ooh, ouch.
You know what, Uncle Hank? I am
all
pissed.
All right, bring it. Just want to let you know that offer to help me with my band-aids is still open. So are my sores.
Hey, Zac. Look, I'm sorry. I get nervous around all your fancy friends. I'm sorry if I embarrass myself, but I'm just so proud of you. I love you so much. I'm so proud. I love you so much.
I love you too.
Oh, I'm just drunk, I'm sorry.
Let's wrap it up here, Hallmark. I need smokes.
Oh, you smell like a waffle. I love you. Oh, hey, sorry about the hot tub.
What?